Noel, we're here in Croke Park for Ireland Cup final day. You're the Hawkeye official today. Can you tell me what that entails for you?
Yeah, I'm the Hawkeye official in the hurling final today. And I regard a Hawkeye as a support for the umpires. If you look at particularly in hurling, if you look at the number of decisions that umpires have to make in the course of any one game, it would exceed 50 when you think about scores, wides, 65s, etc. And the number of occasions that they have to look for Hawkeye, or Hawkeye is called, is very few and far between, less than 1% in fact, which is a great reflection on the standard of umpiring. But the Hawkeye acts as a support for the umpires. It applies only to points, nothing to do with goals whatsoever. It determines if the ball has been 100% inside the post, and it's applied in two ways. The first way is if the umpires are unsure whether the ball had gone between the posts or not, they can call through the referee for the Hawkeye to make a decision for them, or if Hawkeye discovers that the umpire has made an incorrect decision, signal the wide when the ball was over the bar, or a point when the ball has actually been wide. Again, through the referee, we get that corrected. And but it's actually a backup system to ensure that the umpires get all their decisions 100% correct. Where the ball has gone high over the top of the post, this is one that causes a little bit of controversy. The rule clearly states the ball must be 100% between the posts, and if it goes over the top of the post or through the projected post, it's not 100% inside the post, so therefore it's called as an eel or a miss, and that does raise eyebrows on occasions, and something that the public are generally not aware of, that the ball must be 100% between the posts.
So you've arrived at Croke Park here. What's your first order of business?
Well, the first order of business will be to go to the referee's dressing room and talk to the referee and the umpires. And just from their experienced umpires, the experienced referee on a final day, but just talk them through it again and impress upon them the need to signal to the, if they need a Hawkeye, to signal to the referee and go through the signalling system, and also to impress upon them that if there's any doubt in their minds about whether the ball had been between the posts or not, to refer to Hawkeye. It's there as a support for them. It's not there to catch them out, and they're far better referring back to Hawkeye rather than guessing and getting it wrong, and then they're embarrassed if they have to be overruled. We're based in the communications department up under the main scoreboard at the Hill 16 end. There are normally two Hawkeye officials present who look after the technical end of the system. We review every ball that's near the posts, be it wide, meter or two wide, or between the posts. And if there's any question at all, we refer back to the referee. But it comes through. They will communicate and show me the video of the incident, and I will communicate with the referee if needs be. It takes a few seconds, but only a few seconds.
I'm Matt Allen from Hawkeye, and I operate the Hawkeye system here at Croke Park. So this part of the system is how we track the flight of the ball over the posts of on each end. So we have the far end and this close end. So this is an example of cameras on either end, and we'll track the flight of the ball when it comes into the picture of said image on the screen here. Then this then creates the points or miss. So for example, in yesterday's game, in the second game, for example, the ball went over for a point, it creates a file. Then you've probably seen this before on TV, and then I'd coordinate with TV when to play in the replay, and I'd play the animation of how the ball, the trajectory of the ball, and I'd play that out if the referees came up and asked for Hawkeye's help. Other times we come into play is if the referee has, the referees or the line officials have gave the wrong call, because every point comes through the system, we play it through and make sure it's correct, and then if it is incorrect, I'll speak with the Hawkeye referee official, who then communicate with the field, and we'll get the play stopped and we get the correct decision played out to TV and the crowd, so everyone has understands what's going on.
Noel's been a quiet first half for you as Hawkeye official, a bit busier for the referee and his fellow match officials on the pitch, but you can't judge on any of those decisions from your perch here.
Yeah, very true. I can hear everything that the referee is saying to the players, and I can see every decision that the referee has made, but I have under no circumstances can we intervene in any refereeing decision that we're confined entirely to decisions relating to points and points only. Nothing we can comment and don't comment on anything else during the course of the game.
To Brendan Maher. Maher looking to score, and Maher has put this one. Well, they're not sure. They're going to go to Hawkeye. Well, let's see. Is it in? Is it out? It's in.
I think Hawkeye is a great tool in the box for a referee. It's great for the umpires. You know, the majority of calls there for the umpires, they're confident in their call. But in the tight calls, everyone's get the decision right. And it's where, you know, since 2013, it's been a great aid. Maybe it adds a bit of suspense to the games as well. Do you know, when there's a close call at the very end of the game, is it in, is it out, is it a point? You know, so look, ultimately it's about getting the decision right, and you know, a point can be a key game decision.